Welcome to class 2 Math Magic NCERT Mathematics Chapter 3 How much can you carry? The clever donkey and his heavy sack, page number 18. Sandesh has a donkey. It carries sacks full of salt on its back. On the way to the market, they have to cross a river. One day, while crossing the river, the donkey slipped and fell into the river. When it got up, the sacks felt very light. Guess why the sacks felt light? So children, this is a story of a clever donkey and his heavy sack. Sack means you all know. Here the picture is there. The bags. Bags. Sacks means bags. Okay. So Sandesh has a donkey, it seems. It carries sacks full of salt on its back, it seems. So one day while going to the market, they have to cross the river. Because in olden days, you know, animals were used to carry things. So like this donkey was used by Sandesh to carry the sacks, that is bags of salt, and they have to cross a river while going, it seems. So one day while crossing the river, the donkey slipped and fell into the river. So it fell into the river, and when it got up, the sacks felt very light. Light means it was not heavy. Before it was very heavy, now it was very light. So they're asking you the question, why the sack felt light? So children, first take one glass of water, put salt and then stir it, that is mix it. You see what happens? Can you see the salt in that water? No, it gets melt in that. It gets diluted, that is it gets melted in that. So that's why that first the donkey was carrying sacks full of salt on its back, so it was heavy. So no, when the donkey fell in the river, salt in those sacks melted in the river water. So the sacks felt lighter. Understood, children? As I told you just now that if you put salt in water, it gets melts. Salt gets melted in the water. Similarly, as he was carrying, which bags he was carrying? The sacks full of? It was salt. So when he fell in water, what happened? Some of the salt got melted in the water. That's why before it was heavy, now it became lighter. The donkey was very happy. This also gave it an idea. Next day, while crossing the river, the clever donkey decided to take dip. This time, Sandesh understood the donkey's trick. Ha, let me teach it a lesson. So what happened? The donkey was very happy. Why? Before it was very heavy, and now it's not that much heavy. It's very light, so he can walk easily. So he thought of an idea. Next day also I will do the same thing. While going, I'll take a dip in the water. The Sandesh understood this and he said, let me teach it a lesson. Next day, Sandesh put sacks of woolen clothes in place of salt. Now what did Sandesh did? The owner did. He didn't put salt in the bags this time. He put woolen clothes in the bag. Now what would have happened to the donkey when it dipped in the river? Why? Now what happens, ma? Before it was salt. Salt gets melted in the water. But woolen clothes, will it melt in the water? No. What happened? It becomes heavy. You take a piece of woolen cloth, put it in the water. What happened? It sucks the water. So no, it sucks the water, so it becomes heavy. So after the donkey dips in a river, the sacks of woolen cloth became heavy on absorbing water. So the donkey felt it heavier. Heavy or lighter, page number 20. Which of the two things will make the seesaw go down? Look at the example. Now you all play seesaw? Yes, you love to play seesaw. While playing seesaw, what happens? One child sits on the one side and the other child sits on the other side. So once it goes down, again it comes up. Up and down. You play like this in the seesaw. And when you keep objects, see, what is this? This is a watermelon and this is an orange. And which side will go down, ma? Which is heavy? Watermelon is heavy. Yes or no? The object which is heavy, it goes down. For example, you catch one heavy object in one hand and one light object in one hand. What happens? The hand in which you are catching heavy object, that goes down because it's heavy. Similarly, so which side will go down? The side which has weight. So if watermelon is there on this side, then the seesaw will go down. Next, draw a line to match the heavier one. We have to draw the line to match the heavier one. In seesaw, heavier one will be where? Down. Okay, up means lighter one, down means heavier one. So in this, the pot is there and a bottle is there. Which is heavy of this both? Pot is heavy. So you will draw a line from pot to the downside, okay, heavier one. Next, two glasses are there and one big jar is there. So which is heavy? Jar is heavy. So you will draw from this, and the down part is, seesaw down is this side, so this side. Next, one mug is there, one bucket is there. Which is heavy? Bucket. And where you have to match? Till here, where it is down. Heavy or lighter, page number 20. Color the one which is lighter. In this, which is lighter, okay? Heavy means which is very heavy, you can't carry it. Lighter means which is very light, which you can easily take it. So which is lighter in the first one? A tennis ball or a football? Which is lighter? Tennis ball is lighter. So you will color that. Next, a school box and a geometry box. Which is lighter? Geometry box. So you will color that. Next, Chotu monkey and the carrots, page number 21. Chicky and Mickey rabbits saw a bag. It had carrots in it. Chicky and Mickey started fighting. I will take the bigger carrots. No, I am bigger, so I will take the bigger carrots. Chotu monkey came to help them. We want to share the carrots equally between us, but some carrots are big and some small. What do we do? Can I help you? Chotu monkey brought something to help them. So what happened is, Chicky and Mickey are two rabbits. They saw a big bag which had carrots in it. So Chicky and Mickey, again they started fighting. Why? Now they want to share those carrots, but few are bigger and few are smaller. So they started fighting for that. Then Chotu monkey came to help them and he brought something. Can you guess what he brought, children? What he brought? You want to guess? Okay, the question given is, guess and tell what Chotu monkey used to help Chicky and Mickey. Draw a picture of it in the monkey's hand. Chotu monkey used a weighing balance to help Chicky and Mickey. You go to shop with your parents. Yes, in the shop, if you want to buy 1 kg of sugar, you see the weights are kept in one place and the sugar is kept in one place. What is that? That is only weighing balance. Okay, children, that is weighing balance in which we can weigh equally. Now, if you put carrots in both the sides and it stands equally, then they both will get equal parts. So now what you have to do in this circle, you have to draw the weighing balance like this. Find out, page number 22. Your parents buy carrots for the family. How much do they buy at one time? So ask your mother one time, how much carrots does she buy? How much is brought in at your home? You write that. How does the vegetable seller weigh the carrots? The vegetable seller weighs the carrot using a weighing balance. Okay, children, how does the vegetable seller weigh the carrots? The vegetable seller weighs the carrots using a weighing balance. How much can Simran carry? Page number 22. Simran's father needs to move some things from the store of their house to the kitchen. Simran wants to help her father. Guess which bag Simran can carry. Now we have to guess which bags can Simran carry. Simran is a kid, so she can carry heavy weight? No, the less weight. So 1 kg salt and 1 kg ghee, which is here, she can carry. Guess who can carry what? Her father. What can her father carry, ma? Which is heavy. That is 5 kg rice and 5 kg atta. Next, her mother. What can her mother carry? 2 kg sugar and 2 kg cooking oil also she can carry. 2 kg dal also she can carry. You can write all this. Next, her younger sister. Younger sister means who is very small. Can she carry anything? Small biscuit packets and all are there she can carry. But all this weight can she carry? No, nothing she can carry. Can Simran carry any two of these bags together? If yes, which one? Yes, she can carry salt and ghee. Salt and ghee because both are 1 kg. So she can carry both. Which bags can you carry? Guess. Now you guess which you can carry and write the answer. Match the pictures of the animal with the thing it can carry. Page number 23. So what animals can carry? You have to match it. Bird can't carry heavy things. So it carries the small thing. Which is small in this? Leaf. So you'll match to leaf. Elephant is very huge and it can carry heavy things. Elephant carries log, that is wood. Donkey carries the sacks of sugar. And dog can carry a ball. Okay children, understood? I hope you understood this chapter. We'll meet with the next chapter. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you.